Hello everyone, in this video, we will learn how to find the equation of a line from its graph. In particular, this question asks us to find the slope, the y-intercept, and the equation of the given line. In order to find the slope, we first need to locate two points on the line. To avoid dealing with partial units, we try to find the points that are exactly on the corner of the square units. In other words, we will find the points that are on the intersection of the horizontal and vertical grid line. For the given graph, there are a few points that satisfy the criteria, such as points at negative 5 and 6, negative 4 and 4, negative 3 and 2, among the others. Let us choose points A and B. Next step is to determine the slope of the line using either of the following methods. Method 1 uses the equation of the slope and the coordinates of the two points. So we will need to have the coordinates of points A and B. Point A has the x coordinate of negative 4 and the y coordinate of 4. Thus, we'll have point A with the paired values of negative 4 and 4. Point B has the x coordinate of negative 3 and y coordinate of 2. So we'll have point B with the paired values of negative 3 and 2. Next, we will substitute the coordinates of the two points in the slope formula and evaluate. So we'll get m equals negative 2, which is the slope of the line. Alternatively, we can use the formula of the slope based on rise over run. Both formulas aren't the same, but for the second formula, we won't need the coordinates of the points. Instead, we directly determine the vertical change or rise and horizontal change or run of the path from one point to the other. That means we choose a starting point, which can be either point A or B, and we count the number of vertical and horizontal units to get to the other point. Before we determine the rise and run, we should first know the sign convention. Rise is positive when we move upward and negative when we move downward. Run is positive when moving to the right and negative when moving to the left. Okay, now let's start from point A and get to point B. To move from A to B, we need to go 2 units. Downward. So the rise equals negative 2. We also need to move 1 unit to the right. So the run will be positive 1. Substituting rise and run in the slope formula, we'll get negative 2 over 1 or negative 2 for this slope, which is exactly the same as what we've obtained using method 1. Moving on to part B, the y-intercept, which is represented by B, is the y-coordinate of the point at which the line intersects with the y-axis, that is, point C. Since the point is on the y-axis, its x-coordinate is 0 and its y-coordinate is negative 4. The y-coordinate of C, negative 4, will be the y-intercept or B. Finally, to find the equation of the line, we will substitute the slope and y-intercept we have found in the previous parts into the equation of the line in the slope y-intercept form, which is y equals mx plus b. So m equals negative 2 and b equals negative 4 substituted in the equation will yield y equals negative 2x minus 4 and is the equation of the given line. Thanks for watching.